Well, everyone, Jawtooth here again, and I've returned to High Bridge, Kentucky. This is the highest railroad bridge over a navigable waterway in the United States, over 300 feet tall. Well, I returned. Everybody says I missed something. All right, I got the front side of this the last time I was here, so click on that and read it at your leisure, but I didn't get the back side like they said. I thought I did. I don't know, somehow I forgot to get that video in there. So here's the back side. Just click at that and read it at your leisure. We're gonna look at the bridge here. We got a train coming. Just heard the engine train device going off. 452.9375, that's the best frequency for here. Start the video, son, here we go. This is the north side of the bridge right here, the northwest side. And we're going underneath the bridge right here, son. Check it out. Look at that steel work. Pretty sweet. Yo, what's up?
Hey.
Here's the other side. Southbound train coming. DPUs, I think I hear you. There you go, DPU, that's pretty cool. Wow, is it ever hot out here today, folks? It's over 90 degrees, feels like over 100. That was a good train though. I think that's probably train number 123. That train has those Caterpillar, I forget the other name of the company, starts with a K, up front, runs daily, Cincinnati to Chattanooga. Thanks for watching, that was pretty cool. Gotta get in the shade. Got a train coming, another southbound, no, northbound.
Here she comes. They're blowing for some people up there. This is a hard bridge to film, let me tell you. That was a good one. Grain train, long train headed northbound, grain train. Man, it's hot, 95 degrees, I'm sweating. Right when that train first got to me, I think I got to drop a sweat or something on the lens. Now I got to get back down. Let's see how we do this. Okay, everyone, thanks for watching. Very difficult to film trains on this trestle here. Hard to get a good spot. All right, here's the real reason I came back to Highbridge. I forgot to show this little paddle wheel boat the last time I was here. Look at this. Does anyone know anything about this? Leave a comment below. How old is this thing? I mean, it's kind of unique looking. At least to me it is. I don't know a whole lot about boats. But look at that. Isn't that cool or what? Let's have a closer look here. There you go. That's why I had to come back. I totally forgot about that thing. Now that's cool. Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course there is. Got a train coming. Let's see what we can do here. He's coming. I think it's the northbound.
But wait, there's more. We've got this caboose right here.
There it is. This is an imposter caboose. It used to be a chassis system, and it was built in 1980, donated to the park here, and then painted in Norfolk Southern. There's actually some information right here that you can click on and read at your leisure. This thing was stored in Morehead. I went to college in Morehead, graduated in 83. It was probably there when I was there. I remember caboose sitting over in Clearfield next to Morehead. Wow, there it is. Man, that's it, hot out. Thanks for watching, folks. Okay, we got one on the bridge. Hope it's on this side. Please be on this side. I think it is.
That was a good one. Man, that was a long train there. You know, it's pretty difficult to film a train here. I'm not sure where the best spot is to film from right here, but we'll see what it looks like off the overhang over there. The overhang probably has a better view than this, because I don't know where else you can film it. Maybe one of these steps right there. I did film one time from over there on those steps. That's part of the bridge, actually. But this is difficult without a drone. A drone is what you need here, son. And the Kentucky River's down there. That's pretty cool. Thanks for watching.
But wait, there's more.
Yes, there always is. We got a train coming, folks. Southbound. Here we go. Coming over to the trestle. It's going to be Z scale.
That was a good one. Had all kinds of stuff on that train. And this is the Kentucky River down here. There's a power plant way over that way, and they are served by the Norfolk Southern. There's a coal spur that goes to that. Wish I could get over there and film that somehow. The Kentucky River. That was cool. Thanks for watching, everyone. Okay, everyone, thanks for watching. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't done so. Hey, if you got time, watch another video. Every view really helps my channel, and it helps pay for that gas. And we got Chessie and Norfy and the slideshow. So thanks for watching, everyone.